Hey Harpers, welcome to another Tune Tutor where we learn traditional tunes in the traditional way by ear. Today's tune is called Jock, hazeldean, and it is a request by Janet. So hi Janet, I hope you enjoy this one. And you can hear me play this tune in this video right up here. You can just click there, or you can also click down below. There's a link in the description. And you can hear me play it there, so I'm not going to play it once through since you can just watch that video and come back to this one. And we're in the key of G. So your F levers should be sharp. This is a nice, pretty, slow air that I play for weddings a lot. And I have a link down below in the description of sheet music for this, just the melody line, but it also has the words so you can see what this song is about. So be sure and check that out when we're done. And let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we're going to go through this tune little by little. Don't worry if you've never learned a tune this way before. It can be a really fun exercise. And we're gonna go very slow in small pieces. And this tune is in the key of G. All your F levers should be sharp and everything else should be natural. And then this tune has an A and a B part. So we're going to start with the A part. That's the first phrase. So let's try it again. It starts up here in this high G. And you are going to end up on this D. One more time. Okay. One thing you can do is put a grace note on that, a second G in here. All I'm doing there is just, but quicker. Try that a few times until it gets comfortable. The second G would be very quick. So again, it sounds like this. Let's try from the beginning again. D. All right, moving on. So you ended on that D, and we're just going up to this E. Now from the very beginning, what we have so far sounds like this. And we're ending on an A. Now, we're going to start back up on the G. In order to get back up there, we're going to go to this F sharp. So again, from your A, and that's the end of the A part. That's the changes at that last phrase. So we're going to play it from the very beginning. That F sharp. Here's where it changes. Second time you don't go up to that C, you go to the B instead, rather than okay, let's play through the A part one more time. And remember, you can pause this and go back as many times as you need to, starting on this G. Thank you.
one more time. Now, going into the B part, we're going to start on a B, conveniently enough. And we're going to head back up to that G. So again, that phrase sounds like this. One more time. And the next phrase. One more time. So those two phrases together, starting on the B. Going right back up to that F, as if we're starting all over. We just play the end of the A part again. We already know that. So one more time with the whole B part, starting on this B. F sharp, back to the beginning. Let's play it from the beginning, from the A part all the way through the B part without stopping. And we'll play the A part twice, and we'll play the B part twice. F sharp. Here's where it changes. We'll play the A part again. F sharp. Part. F sharp again. And the B part one more time. That's all. Let's try a few chords. We're going to start with a G chord, and once you know these chords, you can play around with them and come up with an arrangement that you like. A G chord would be there. D is next. E minor. B minor. So once more, that's G, D, E minor, and B minor. Here's a C, to D, G again, D, E minor, B minor, C, D, ending on G. Now for the B part, we're going to start with the A minor. E minor to C, D, back to C. So again, that's A minor, C, D, C, and then G, C, D, back to G, D, E minor, B minor, C, D, G. So one more time for the B part, A minor, G, or C, excuse me, D, C, G, C, D, G, D, E minor, B minor, C, D, ending on G.
This tune with me. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you have any requests for traditional tunes that you want to learn, go ahead and put those in the comments, or there are several ways you can get a hold of me in the description box down below. Be sure and subscribe for more songs, tunes, and harp tutorials, and I'll see you next Friday. Bye-bye.